the subterranean observatory of Tycho Brahe, the Swedish astronomer that he used to observe the heavens and stars in the mid-1500s. It's a subterranean, underground observatory with all of his instruments that he was able to take sightings of the stars and the sun and moon and come up with his theory that the Earth actually revolves around the sun and not the Earth being the center of everything. Fascinating. Here out on the island of Van.